makes sense. The balding, long-haired dude tried to show you a punk riff. You can use that in a lot of your own stuff, though.